been really cool. I didn't stream for a long time because my damn internet would mess up or something would be messing up, and I just couldn't. Like, I'd drop frames, so my live stream would get all unsynced. So my voice would be happening way before the gameplay, and I just looked retarded. So it was like, well, I can't do that.
Do you have the map packs?
Huh?
Do you have the
I
map
do.
packs?
July 12th, we're getting another one.
Yeah, I know. I can't wait for the new
New Zombies
zombies.
actually looks like it's gonna be a good one. This last one I haven't tried yet, but I watched Talon play and I didn't really think it was all that good.
Yeah, it's not. It
I
kind of
like
sucks.
Duraisendrock. It's really awesome,
Yeah.
except for how it, screwed us over in that Easter egg.
Yeah, fuck
Yeah.
that. I never played that
Yeah,
one again.
I still played it afterwards, but just solo and, with some randoms and stuff. I still do like the map, but I will never try that Easter egg again. That's for damn sure. That's not
Yeah.
happening.
Fucking hell. Have you seen the new zombie game coming out called Days
Days Gone,
Gone?
yeah, I watched the PlayStation conference at E3 Live, so yeah, I was watching that live. Yeah, it looked pretty good. I mean, the trailer was weird, but I already knew that it was going to be a zombie game
Yeah, dude,
whenever I
it's
was watching it, and then
insane,
I'm like, it's probably a zombie game, but it didn't show zombies, and then they showed gameplay at the end of it, and I was like, actually looks pretty good. But the gameplay made me laugh because of the guy who was controlling. Have you seen the full gameplay of it? No? Alright, I'll send you a link to it. It's freaking funny. Honestly. There's a part that makes me just giggle.
Look at this faggot with a fucking
Wow, double
sniper.
headshot. Man, I can't get enough of this Man of War, man. It's a good gun.
Yeah, it is until you get
Oh
close
yeah,
to
no, yeah,
somebody
dude, it
and you
does.
freaking.
Its rate of fire is kind of poops. Wow. Well, there's a.
Right, come on, bro.
I got
Come
myself a
on.
bloodthirsty already. Oh, okay.
God dang it, dude, they're everywhere. Jesus.
Thanks for the. Oh, they're behind us, behind us, behind us, behind us. You can take that if you want. I spawned on the other
Come
side of
on,
that.
man. That guy fucking took 100 shots.
Man, I thought for sure you were gonna get him. What a piece of crap, dame. Well, I got a double kill. My care package was shared. Good, a teammate got it. As long as a teammate gets it, I'm happy. I mean, I don't necessarily want a guardian anyways, so. Of course I'll share that. I'll be nice, because I don't want it. Give me the cane for
Wow.
force, thanks.
It absolutely shows I did not shoot him at all.
Well, got a hive kill. Hey.
I do not know where these guys
I'm
are.
not sure. I think they're still spawning back behind us. Or the spawns are probably really
I
messed
found
up
them.
right now. Oh
There
yeah,
they are.
spawns are just really fudged up right now. Oh yeah, they sure are. What? I've got that big boy. Oh. What was that? A wraith? Woo! I got another wraith, yo.
Get out of there, dude. He's gonna kill you. Oh, behind you, behind you, behind you.
I'm glad you said that, because he just surprised a complete crap out of me.
Yeah, he's got a fucking combat knife.
Oh, yeah. Well, I got another ray from my care package, so we might be okay for a while.
Come on, dude. Get a fucking life.
Man, the spawns are so messed up. I only got one with that... with that hellstorm. Get him, Wraith. Oh, got some hit markers. Come on, Wraith, buddy. Oh. No, he was right there. Yet another match of complete destruction.
Another match of complete fucking bullshit, dude.
For you?
Fucking shot through like both of those guys.
Oh, no way, dude. That completely blows, man. Oh, man. You guys just wiped them out. Oh, buddy.
God damn it. There's a guy just running around with a combat knife, and it's gonna piss me off.
Oh, yeah, there he was.
He's behind
you
all.
Wow, he just jumped right over that guardian. That was a nice move by him.
Come on! Oh, this guy's gonna fucking piss me off. Oh shit. Wow, that pisses me off so much. Ha! I get killed by a fucking pistol.
Just totally gonna use that care package as a as bait, but oh, okay. 39-4.
Wow. Jeez.
Yeah.
Is it your hives that are killing everybody?
I was putting them down with some good. They were getting people this match. They got a lot of people. I got at least 8 kills off the hive. Yeah,
awesome.
So that was extra score for me right there.
Right there.
Yeah. Man, I'm leveling up fast this prestige. That's for sure.
Yeah. The more you prestige, the faster it goes.
Oh yeah. Getting all those prestige challenges, completing more and more challenges. That's the way to do it.
Yeah. I'm to 77 crypto keys. Yeah, getting closer.
Okay. Got my sheriff a new head.
I know why I wasn't doing very good.
What's going on?
I don't have freaking high caliber on my man of war, so every time I hit him in the head, it's just not killing him. Yeah.
Like you that thought it would changed. Be doing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But dang,
that was really weird for me, the match after I stopped using my M8 during the stream. That ICR. Shooting guys in the head and they weren't dying instantly, and I'm like, what? Like, I shot him in the head!
Yeah.
One bullet from an assault rifle that hit and killed.
I'm gonna try that hive guy too and see what it does.
Yeah, you get a little like grenade launcher and you shoot out these little hives. You get five of them that you place. Like, yeah. They're like claymores. That's what I use them as, anyways.
Yeah, that's what you gotta use them as. Especially if you can get up in the house.
Yeah, I was thinking about that. I was thinking about sniping in this match.
I'm gonna try out my new sniper, actually. That sounds like fun.
No, I'm probably gonna
hive,
use.
Set it up behind me.
I've been talking about high caliber. I'm gonna use my M8 again.
Let's get it done.
Oh boy.
I got the RSA interdiction.
Yeah.
Just sounds mean. Let's see if it's mean.
I hope it's mean.
We're gonna find out when somebody pops their little head up there. Where's he at?
Well,
pop your head up there,
buddy.
I
got a shiller. Oh, he got him. Alright.
Uh-oh. Come on, bitch. I'm just waiting to see a little head pop up.
Oh, that was some lag. Okay, I'm gonna have to do some rethinking my strategy.
Oh shit, watch our back.
I think I'm just gonna try sticking with you, buddy. Protect you. Best I can, anyways.
Sounds like a plan. Oh shit, he come up the fucking... Yeah, this sniper sucks. I'm going back to my man of war. Oh yeah, the man of war kicks so much ass. I love it.
Oh shoot. Oh, he's up on the window. This map's a really weird one for me, too. It's always different, it seems like.
Fuck. They always come up behind me,
I swear. I get shot in the legs and the back. All the time. It seems like that's the only way I ever die. Alright, I'm just gonna try watching your back.
Oh, come on.
Oh, he jumped up in the window. Oh, man, he annihilated
me. Yeah, shot
me.
Just jumped up and shot me. So he did the main
fudge and fudge.
Dude!
Alright, I got this building protected if you want to be in it with Hive. Well, my hive still got it, though. Good job, Hivey boy.
I got him with my hives.
Ah, dang it. Freaking he. Gravity sparked me. That's one way to counter a hive, I guess. Dang it. Not doing so hot this match. Oh, okay. Camping in our building. That's freaking cool.
God, this high caliber is so nice.
That's real swell.
Where the hell are these guys at?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. There we go. Did you get that guy?
Yeah.
We're down by 10.
Not for long. Oh, how'd I get?
Whoa. I don't know how they get behind us so good.
I don't know how that guy doesn't fucking miss. That's what I'm trying to find out. I don't understand how I get killed so fast too, dude. Like, it takes forever for me to kill somebody, but when somebody shoots me.
Let's try, buddy.
I'm in this window over here. There's a guy trying to get in your window. To your right.
I think I had a guy who was coming up the stairs first. Ah, freaking gravity spike. This guy just keeps getting me with him.
Oh, two hive kills.
They just keep getting so close to us so fast, and I just don't get it. I've never seen this before on this map. Usually it's just one side is on one
Hives,
side, and one side's
bitch.
On the other, and they're shooting each other.
Oh! Ouch! Just shot that guy like 10 times, man. He didn't even die. Woo!
Oh, okay.
You need something good, care package? Guardian, are you kidding me?
Dang it.
Wow. That was
well,
awesome.
Well, hey, we went positive.
Our team sucks.
I mean, we had some some people who aren't even prestige.
Yeah. Yeah, they crushed something. These nuts. Johnny.
Oh, jeez. Oh boy.
What's up?
I'm about to get my 50th headshot, that M8A7.
I'm gonna go back to using the XR2.
Yeah. Fringe? Alright. I'm down with that. I'm down with fringe. They got 3 gravity spikes.
Yeah. That's all they can do, bro.
Yeah.
It's nice when there's a lot of guys around, but it's a waste of a specialist if there's only like one guy.
Oh, yeah. Do some random war.
That's how I'm gonna go back to the man of war. I like the XR2, but.
Yeah, it's just, sometimes you need to just lay down on the trigger, you know? Just really wish I had stock.
Okay. High caliber did absolutely nothing in that situation. I hate guys can just slide for like 17 miles in this game. It's so much bullshit.
Oh, sneeze almost killed me. Ah, dang, I got a hatch.
Headshot.
Ah, dang it, man. The spread on the Hellstorm is just so dang random. Oh, great. Okay. Back by those cylinders, I called in a care package, so we need to stop that guy from getting it.
Got him. Come on.
Did he really switch it? Of course he would. I had flak jacket, that's the only reason I survived. Sorry about that, man. I'm the one who killed you there. By trying to take it.
Hives, bitch!
Okay, gonna be that right here. zombie shoot shoots.
Really? Across the map, random fucking grenade throw. Kill me. I'm gonna just go gravity spiked. That guy just got shot in the face.
Hellstorm? I'm good with that. I'm good with that.
You know, that's some fucked up shit right there, bro.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure what was going on. That's what was going on. He's dead. Or not. Holy fudge.
Fuck your dingo, bitch.
Alright, took one of their... Of course they come from behind us. This is a close match. Too close for comfort.
It is.
Oh, no way. Fudge you, Montana TNT.
Fuck that.
What the hell? There's no fucking way. Oh, sorry. Take this in here, sir.
How's that for a headshot, bitch? Mr. Fishy? Of course, he came out of nowhere.
Oh, damn. Alright, give me like a GI unit or something, yeah. Or a counter UAV, whatever. Oh, damn sniper. Alright, there's a sniper in that building right there.
Watch out, they're all okay. Up there.
I'm cooking a grenade.
I just hit him with a hive.
Damn, we're gonna lose this one. Ooh, I just saved your life.
That's it, I don't know what I got. Oh, yeah, we lost. God, and we do so good every time in our two fucking sucks.
Yeah, we're doing good. See, every single one of them except one was positive.
Yeah.
And the only positive ones on our team were us two.
Yeah. Pretty much. Oh, uh-huh. Look at this motherfucker. He do backflips. That's cute. Look at this guy. Total knockout. Shit. Mm.
I've been streaming for 2.5 hours. Oh boy.
Woo. I hate the freaking nerds in this game. I'm over 80 crypto keys. Yay!
I'm at 200 something. I'm at 229.
Why don't you use them?
Oh, because I'll make videos out of the supply drop openings. Yeah.
Yeah.
And luckily, we got those packs now. The 5-pack. So.
Yeah.
That will be good.
Yeah.
See, I get any attachments in the loop. Okay. And you get this guy to level 9 for stock. Oh boy. Fringe again.
Yeah. You know, we haven't played any of the new maps yet.
Notice. You ever played Safeguard?
Yeah, Safeguard is fun.
I like that game mode. I had a video.
It's a good way to fucking tear people up when you get killed.
I went in my last Safeguard.
I went like 84 and 18 one time.
This is the first time I actually like played Safeguard because I wanted to. Because like, yeah, you know, maybe I'll do all right. And I went freaking like 61 or something. I can't remember what, but it was a little.
Yeah, I think my best game on Safeguard was like 84 and something.
But dang, was it good! I was like, oh my gosh, like I love Safeguard. I was even escorting a motherfudger. I was doing good.
Dude, I am totally shooting through this guy, man. No mad down.
Shoot.
Oh, there's two.
God dang.
How are they quick scoping with that fucking sniper rifle? You cannot do that. Okay, I am 100% clearly shooting through these guys, and they are just... they're not getting hit.
What to say? I was about to run up there like, what going on?
Come on, man.
Hostile UAV, we better watch ourselves.
Come out of your spawn, faggots.
Well, I think spawns are kinda getting messed up right now.
Fucked up. I'm getting the fucking dingo out, dude. This guy is 10-4 already somehow.
I don't think you can manually reload this MX Garand gun.
Yeah, this game's bullshit, man. I'm sitting behind something and they just run out in front of me and I'm shooting them and they're just not fucking dying, man.
There's a devil.
Like that? I'd like for you to see that.
Well, two of the people on the other team left, so... Oh, my care pack is gonna totally get stolen by that guy.
Yeah. Dude, this guy's quick scoping with the PO-BO6.
Yeah.
The one you have to literally charge up to kill somebody?
That's really stupid, isn't it?
Yeah. I know when I tried that gun, quick scoping with it was
not a thing.
No, it didn't exist.
Right. It's like, what kind of bullshit is this right now, whenever someone else can do it?
Pretty much horse cock.
Yeah. I'd agree. Oh, nice try, buddy. That was funny. Oh, nice camping spot, Mr. Montana TNT. This guy really pisses me off. Montana guy, god dang. Learn to not camp, faggot. Get fudged up, mother fudger. Well,
at least I know this game isn't fucking realistic, 'cause
yeah, that's no Battlefield. That's for sure.
Nope.
Oh my god. Alright, I'll take an ICR, sure. Swarm trap. Yeah.
Huh.
Dang it. I did pretty bad. 12 on 11. Wow.
I was 15 and 21, dude. I could not kill anybody. I gotta go back to the CUDA. It's the only guy I can get to kill somebody.
That's this Montana guy who was up at the top. He was a camping fucking bitch. Like I get camping if you're using a gun that calls for it, but to camp that much is kind of just... Yeah. The second place just showed you up.
He fell down, did you see that?
Yeah. Talon has that one. On almost every single one of his characters, yeah.
Down.
does that flip and falls down. He uses it all the time.
What's it?
I can't remember what it's called exactly. There's one called Disconnected. It's that freaking Drake song that his, the dance he's doing in that music video where he's in the box. Yeah. Yeah, there's one of those. The dab, isn't it? It's just all a bunch of stupid crap.
Play Nuketown.
Oh, yeah. I kind of want to use my Pharaoh. I think I'm going to do that. Ugh. Starting to get tired now.
You are?
A little bit.
I might play a couple more games.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm going to. I'm tired, too.
I'm going to just have to see.
Are you going to be on tomorrow?
Oh, yeah.
I'll be on all day tomorrow.
Sounds good. Yeah, I'll probably stream again. I don't know what time I'll be getting up, but or what time I'll be getting on, but I'll be on for sure.
Oh, I know I won't be getting up till probably about 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock.
Same here.
I'm sleeping in. Got 4 days off in a row. I'm freaking...
You're sad then.
Taking
I don't have to work till next weekend, so yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, that's the only good thing about my work.
So old Kinley's dating no hop now, is she?
She likes them Dakotas.
That's the first thing I thought was, oh, she just can't keep them Dakotas. I was surprised when I saw that. I was like, holy
shit. He worked
shit.
At Walmart for a little bit, no hop good. Yeah.
Really?
But he was a cashier and he hated it. He was like, I don't care about any of these people's problems. He's just like, I don't fucking care. He's like, I don't want to ask them how their day's going. He's like, I don't give a shit.
Wow, these guys are just fucking jumping off every goddamn wall there is.
They're a little jumping beam, Jay.
There he is again! He's out!
Oh, I got him.
Whew. Fucking Asian man, they did not fucking die, that's for sure.
Oh, dang. I do love this Pharaoh, though.
Please die, for the love of fucking God. Okay, man, come on!
Come on, care package.
I've got every freaking class on.
Wow, okay. I swear I turned it, but apparently that didn't happen. Maybe I'm more tired than I thought. I got that guy who was coming from downstairs.
Yeah, he got you, boys.
Just want this care package, yo. Oh, another hailstorm.
You know, that's fucking amazing.
Oh, just one. I'm happy with that. I'm gonna protect you with my hives, buddy. That okay with you?
All yeah.
Because right. I bet they're gonna get mad at you and they're gonna wanna get you.
I hear. Oh, titties.
Oh boy. I was getting them.
Uh-oh. Got him.
Holy crap. Oh, alright. now they're spawning behind us. I don't know if our, if my hive stayed. Dang it.
I'm trying to...
Yeah.
Keep him behind us.
You just stay safe, buddy.
I am. I'm just camping out in this little fucking room up here. Oh. Looks like they're spawning on the other side. No!
Alright, there's the UAV. That should be a little bit helpful at least. Oh! Alright, they're coming from downstairs.
Don't kill me, don't kill me. Oh no, man!
I got you. Yeah. I mean, we are kind of kicking their ass, so that's good, at least.
Keep them in that spawn over there.
That one right there?
Dang it, I was just...
20 and 6, 19... Well, you had the KD for us, that's for sure.
Yeah. I wasn't letting them... FFR, is that a good gun?
The FFR? Yeah, that's the FAMAS. It's an assault rifle. Yeah, it's basically just a FAMAS, but you have to get it from Black Market, so...
Yeah, no, I'm hoping I get it with my next big supply drop. Yeah, I'm not quitting until I get 90 and see what else I get tonight.
Yeah. Oh, whatever the hell that is. The crypto keys. Yeah. What do you have right now? What do you have right now? How many?
I think like 85.
Right. Well, if we win, then...
Yeah, so probably two more games.
And if we win those games, then definitely... Yeah, we definitely got him.
Yeah.
Then you'll get some extra runs from those rare cases.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's the thing is, you do the rare ones, you get like tons of freaking extra crypto keys.
I'll open up 5 with you whenever we get to. I'll live stream that, and that's how we'll end it. Sound good to you?
Yeah.
All right. Good. Awesome.
I'm at 84.
84. All right. Yeah. Couple more matches win and we'll get it.
Go back to the town. Score streaks in this game are a lot harder to get.
Yeah. I mean, hell, a hellstorm is 800.
Unless you're playing like Dawn.
Oh yeah, Dawn, it's super easy.
Yeah.
Hell, Safeguard, I was getting my score streaks like nothing in Safeguard. It seems like if I...
Yeah, dude, I had...
Go ahead.
I had a Wraith, a Raps, and a GI unit in the Safeguard game. I had like 84 kills.
Now, usually I play support when I'm playing these kinds of games. So,
yeah.
So I usually run like UAV, counter UAV, and then whatever the VSAT is. So in this game, it'd be Hater.
Oh, yeah.
But if I'm playing solo, then I'm usually running just what I'm running right now, like a UAV, a care package, and a Hellstorm. Because I can get... I usually get a kill with Hellstorm. I suck with Lightning Strike, so... I kind of have to use the Hellstorm if I actually want to get a kill.
Yeah, dude, those guys are already there,
holy
man.
Crap. Well, there's only four of us spawned. Holy crap.
Good God, man.
Oh my God, that guy would not die.
I already flipped the fucking spawn.
Yeah, if they would have spawned, it would have been way easier for us to actually get some kills on our team. Oh my God. Ooh, Cuda. I'll take this Cuda.
No way, dog.
There's a guy up there, I'm pretty sure. I hate randoms. They block you all the time. What they need to do is make it to where you don't freaking get stuck on teammates. You just run right through them. That'd be great.
Yeah. Wow, I'm 2-5. I am 2-6. Golly, this game. So much fucking bullshit one game, and you're alright the next.
Oh, yeah.
And you turn around, it's fucking bullshit again. Like that, dude. That VMP's way over fucking. Yeah, he's got the BMP. Let's see how that fucking works out.
Damn.
Wow, dude. That BMP is way over freaking powerful.
Yeah, it's strong and it shoots fast.
It's definitely not strong. Not for me.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I just shot that guy like 100 times.
HCXD.
Come on, dude.
Of course. Alright, time to unlock some hive. I got shot.
Fucking behind us.
It don't even make sense. I'm spawning back here with them. It's like, and then they just headshot me. Like nothing.
That's the thing that pisses me off about this game more than anything is the way the spawns flip so easily.
Dang. The Pharaoh is supposed to be strong.
Like that, man.
Yeah. Yeah, it just happened. Like, why am I on so many different sides all the time? Like, I know. Oh, of course he's hiding behind the desk.
Like, I am shooting right through
him. Who is this Black Ops hiding behind the desk? God dang, I'm on a different side every time. Oh my God, now I'm in the middle. That's whenever you know they're spawn camping. Both sides. Now they got a Tempest, great. That's just beautiful. Nice try. No cigar, though.
Dude, I don't understand it. Like, I can shoot somebody 100 times and throw a grenade and hit them, but if they shoot me one time, I'm dead. Like, it makes no freaking sense.
Power core, so some good old their stuff ain't working now.
Wow. This guy's just jumping around, like, just fucking hollering. And... where's he? He's a fucking... that guy's a hacker or something. I don't know, dude. He's going crazy.
Wow.
See, some games are fine, and then
yeah,
others then is
stuff
just
like this happens.
Dead. Dead every time.
Yeah, no, I think it's people leaving, and then these new guys come in and just... what the... Did you see what I just saw?
Yeah, like
that
one shot.
No, he didn't even aim at it. Like, he aimed, but he wasn't aimed at him.
No, you don't have to.
What the fudge, dude?
Whatever that guy's doing.
He's doing the Apache dance. Dun, 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 dun. Jump on it. Jump on it. Yeah.
Jump on it.
That
jump
one.
On it. Oh, God. Probably got no crypto piece for that shit.
Well, yeah, at least one for playing.
One. Yay.
Did you do the daily challenge already?
Yeah, I'm done. I'm waiting, just doing the 75 wins thing, and I'm at like 30.
Yeah. Well, how about the weekly? I already did that.
Yeah, I've done all the weekly. I'm at 85 now. 85 and a half. Okay, I gotta find a gun that's gonna kill somebody and... decent amount of time.
I'm just gonna go ahead and do my old scythe. Might as well pull that up. Metro. Oh boy.
Yes.
I like this one.
Oh, I love it.
Now let's just see if I'm not too tired to actually play it like I was supposed to.
Yeah. Look at this these new guys called Rogues.
You know those, you know whenever you do the, like the weekly, you get those mercenary, like, whatever the heck it's called, like contracts or whatever. That's how,
yeah.
It's that guy. That's who you unlock. And he does a random, like, streak, basically. A random specialist every time. It's pretty cool, actually.
Huh.
Well, okay. Okay. I've never played a map where...
why?
They can't throw
okay.
spots. That's weird.
Quick draw, fast hands. Why is my guy not picking a gun up? Where the fuck?
Going on right now. Yeah, what the fuck? These guys play this map so weird. I'm definitely fucking tired, that's for damn sure. Because I don't already have 10 kills on this map.
Well, these guys are already fucking me up.
What the fuck? Our teammates are doing nothing, literally. Hey, I'm bottom of the scoreboard, but I'm shooting people at least. Goddamn. What the fuck just happened? Boost, dude. Oh my god. These guys are on both sides of the map at all times. Ah, no, I can't play this match, man.
God damn it.
I am 1-6. Holy shit.
Come on, this game's fucking pissing me off. I don't know if I'm gonna make it to 95th the keys.
Oh, that was an assist. Great.
That's awesome.
Oh, that was a sparrow shutdown.
Get out! Get out of the way! What are you doing?
Did you get stuck on a teammate?
What are you doing? I have a war machine out and he's standing right in front of me.
Taking this, got myself a FAMAS, and it was terrible. Wow. That guy had some weird attachments on it.
I love when everybody tries to like destroy your hardened sentry.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's tits. Wow, that's fucking sweet.
Oh. Wow. Well, I got 4 kills on the side, so I'm happy. All I had to do was switch to the Man of War, and I started doing good. How's this? Thunder Strike? Okay.
Got him!
Wow. I'm terrible with Lightning Strike. That's all it is.
That is fucking sexy right there. I love when I shoot somebody about 50 times in the face and they just fucking laugh.
They just laugh it off. Like, huh. Well, that's a purifier. Oh boy. You just got shot in the...
It's crazy how people just pop out of nowhere.
Yeah, about to say,
dude.
You just got shot in the back.
Boom, there.
It looked like it from the minimap that you got shot right in the back.
Man, that's awesome. I love when I get shot like twice and I'm fucking dead.
Well, I'm gonna roll with you now.
Okay. Yeah. Well, how are we flipping the fucking spawn so fast? Man, I just spawned on that side and I'm fucking dead. Okay, yeah, that guy can just dodge bullets by jumping. That's how he does it. That guy's waiting for me.
Spawns are flipping, they're behind you.
You know what? I'm gonna try that KN-44 next game.
KN-44 is really good, it's extremely steady. Okay.
It has to be because I'm getting fucking torn up by it.
It's so steady, dude. Shoots fast.
I was like 19 and 10, and now I'm 21 and 18. That's how fast this game just fucks you over, dude. Just, dude, come on, man. Okay. Oh, and now I.
Whew, okay, well, we won, so that's good.
And fucking 19.
21-19 and 20-11, man. That KN-44 was getting you, wasn't it? Probably that VM.
Dude, I was 19 and 10. And fucking 9 deaths to 2 kills. Whatever.
Yep. All cloaked up. How many crypto keys you got? Once it loads. Old Gibson's got 15,700 followers on Instagram. 15,700.
I have 87.
87. All right.
Almost 88. So hopefully we
this this next win game, that should do it for us. Gonna try out that KN now.
Actually, yes, I am. I'm tired of getting killed by it. Gonna be that fucking good. It better be that fucking good.
It's pretty good. Up close, it sometimes doesn't do very good, but it does shoot fast, so that's helpful. Its damage is actually pretty good. Its range is. Alright, its accuracy is what's bad about it. So, you're gonna wanna have something that helps with the accuracy a little bit. But usually I put like a grip and some kind of sight on it and then some other attachment and then it shreds people.
That's what I got, is a grip and.
Usually I do stock one of the sights, like reflex or recon.
Yeah.
And then a grip, because then it's even steadier. Wait, which map is this? Is it the one we were just on? Yeah. Alright, I'm going to use an LMG this match. See how it does.
I'm going to use a fucking KN-44 and it better kill about every single one of them. I don't have one pissed off person.
Okay. What was he using?
Holy titties, I fucking killed somebody. Oh my god, how many hit markers? Holy.
Holy shit. Well.
You ain't taking my kill, nigga. Oh, that's you.
Alright, I'm gonna take.
Let's go fucking burn this corner and fuck some people up.
I picked up a KN-44 so I can do some work too. Oh.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I meleeed him. I got him.
Good deal. 3-2, boy. Oh. Got him.
It's like the AK, but weaker. Yeah, it's like the AK, but it shoots faster and it's weaker.
Oh, that guy did not even see me. He just got
Holy shit, dude, this FAMAS.
Shit balls. Man, I really wish, like, spawning was on one side of the map, not just, like...
Oh, I got myself a talent. Oh, boy.
I got myself a war machine.
Oh, boy.
And it's going to fucking town.
Fire? Alright. Let's do it.
Holy bitch, man.
Alright. Good job, Talon.
What a little fucking pussy.
Get him, Talon. Yes. Oh, shoot. That was a train. So what'd you put on your KN?
Sight and
That's
grip.
It? Okay.
And it's actually pretty badass.
Oh yeah.
Other than getting fucking shot from nowhere.
Oh, my Talon got two kills and it was done. Why is it that that everybody else can shoot it down in 2 seconds and I have to like shoot it for a year before it fucking dies? Get me off game. Man. You know what would make the LMGs really good? If I could just always have a stock on it. If I could always have stock on this thing. It would be so much better. Alright, guy behind this wall over here. Alright, I saved you, buddy.
Which side are they fucking
on? That side right there. Oh, they're starting to get behind us now, too. Oh shit, what the fuck? Both sides.
I know, that's what I'm talking about. They need to make it to where the fucking team spawns on one side or the other.
It's just not consistent. Oh, okay. They're probably on the other side now.
So now they're on this side. Well, they were.
Back on the other side. Oh, all right. They got pure. I got purified in mid.
Dude, I'm literally running from side to side on this map.
Are you sure?
And not even seeing anybody.
I keep
seeing
trying
anybody.
To get mid and actually kill someone with my LMG, but I need stock so bad.
Oh my god. Takes like years to find guys in this map. Come on, bro. Jeez.
I only need two more. What? No fucking way. I love when I shoot people and just...
Suck my cock! That's what I say. I don't care if you're live streaming or not. Suck my cock.
Oh, hey, everybody went even on our team.
Holy shit.
I know. Miracle. That was the first I've seen of that. That's for dang sure.
I went down. Come on! Do something, bitch! Oh. She ain't cool enough. Hopefully I got 3 crypto keys and we can just quit. I'm not even mad if I have to get 1 more. She got 1 for playing, 1 for winning, and the other half for killing the shit out of people. Come on. 89. No!
Like,
dude, there's literally a little spot of green.
Is that all you need?
God.
I'm fine with 1 more match. Yeah. What map you want? Random or infection?
Let's do random. I'm going to use a badass gun this game, and it's going to be called...
I'm going to have to use a Man of War.
I'll use the Draken, I think.
Draken.
FMJ. Rapid Fire. Stock. Oh yeah, got a figure. Yeah.
Alright. Since I'm scythe, maybe I'll actually be able to scythe up some of these motherfuckers.
Oh, war machine inside these bastards. Watch out, because you guys are about to get dropped. Okay, ground pounder. Whatever you say, dog. My drop can eat you. Come on, bitch. Peek around that corner.
Gladly take your KM-44, buddy. Okay.
You dumbass. Thank you.
course they're behind us. It's fucking... It's Ali, oh my god, fucking guy. He's a suck fucking dick. Bitch, get fucked.
Night night. I shot that guy right in the face. Okay, where the fuck are these guys at?
I have no idea.
I found him.
Yeah? I knew that lightning strike was gonna get me.
God damn it, there's a guy up there in the fucking church.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh, I got a guardian.
Get in my scope, bitch. That's awesome. How about my fucking...
Man, they're just spawn camping the shit out of us.
Alright, fuck you, motherfucker.
I was saying, when this fucking spawn gonna flip, yo. And of course there's people over here. Shit. Oh, back to this other side.
God damn it. Fucking Tempest. Okay. Hit markers, hit markers, hit markers. I just took this guy's pretty good again, yeah. He fucking shot his fucking teammate. Now I shot him.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Bitch. I have my fucking bullets here in the face, bitch.
Man, they're just everywhere, aren't they?
Yeah, they're spawning behind us somehow. A guy just spawned and shot me in the back.
Well, I got him. Luckily. Right, of course he shot it.
You corner camping,
shit,
little
there
bitch!
There are so many over there. Holy crap! Excuse me.
Suck my dick. Help me, I need help. Help.
Oh my god, yeah, they just spawned right behind me. Oh shoot. Alright, don't go to the window, there's a Tempest watching it right now.
Hopefully none of our guys, like, get their asses kicked bad for a while. Try and get this other lightning strike on him.
Yeah, well, there's no promises there from them, that's for sure.
Nothing.
Shut down that Tempest. Of course,
bullshit.
I'm the final. Me and you are the finals, yeah.
Oh, he killed me and you, dude. Look at it. He can't shoot two people at once. But he did.
I was...
Fucking KN44, too.
Somehow. Oh, it looked like he shot us both at the same time. Huh.
Yeah, but he didn't.
That aim
was
kind of...
I got that crypto key and fuck you. And I was 25 and 12, so fuck you all.
Yeah, with some weird aiming right there.
God, me and you were the only ones that...
did anything?
Do anything.
Yeah. I mean, hell, you were third out of everybody, and I was fourth out of everybody.
Yeah.
And we went positive. You had the best KD out of everybody.
Somehow.
Oh, my goodness.
Them lightning strikes.
Oh, now we can open up these cases.
Yeah, and then go to bed. Woo!
Yeah.
I'm going to play tomorrow and open up more cases.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, here we go. Alright, we're back in alley.
Yeah,
oh, shit.
Yeah, Brian with me at the party.
Here we go.
Alright.
Trade 90 crypto keys.
Oh, open supply drops now. Alright. Alright, a body.
See what we get.
And a taunt.
Bandito. Man of War Suppressor Variant.
I got an MR6 Suppressor Variant. Alright. Let's open up another
see
one.
What I get this time.
Alright. Ooh.
Body. Monochrome.
I got a camo.
Outlaw. Argus.
I got another camo. I got a legendary and epic camo. One for Man of War from one from Black Sail, so worthless right there.
I got a bunch of common bullshit.
A camo. A ritual at the camo. Oh my goodness.
Wow, I'm literally getting boned.
Yeah, me too. A laser sight variant. Oh my goodness.
I got a joust spectre body.
I got a small weapon, yo. Thing. Just give me a weapon. Nope, okay. Well. That was a...
burn duplicates.
Yeah, let me see if I got any. Nope, I have none.
I have 37 fucking crypto keys now. Oh my gosh.
Oh, did you burn it? You burned those duplicates?
Yeah.
That's the way to do it.
That the best you got? Dang, dude.
Okay.
No new guns.
Okay. Well, what was the best thing you got?
Probably a camo for my guy, Spectre. It's like a, it was a called Shank for the Spectre body theme as legendary. It's the only legendary thing I got, and I got a Joust body theme for the Spectre, which is
epic. I got an Energion legendary camo for my Man of War. It looks super awesome, but I have ice, which is better, so darn it.
What's it
Energion
called?
Energion or something Energon? Like that. It's like it's purple.
Huh.
It's pretty cool looking. But yeah, that's, well, that's that. But yeah, I'll be on, well, I guess later today.
yeah, me too. So, later today, anyways. Awesome.
Yeah, well, I'll see you later, man. You have a nice night.
Alright, take it easy, you too.
Okay, well, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed. I know that, I'm tired, and I'm definitely going to bed. That was a lot of fun, though. I had a good old time. It was nice that Dakota joined, or wouldn't even thought I'd play with him. But that ended up being way better of a stream than I thought it was going to be. And I got something cool from Levi. Thanks again, Levi. That was awesome. I will definitely use those. I'll get more scenes set up in OBS tomorrow when I wake up. I'm going to do that. One last look at how red I am. if you can tell. Yeah, look at that. Look at the difference in that. And my neck's kind of burnt too. My hands. Top of my hands, they're all red. Yeah, oh my goodness. I'm really red. Like, oh my gosh. That's crazy. My face is a little bit red too, but it's not bad. But yeah. Thanks so much for watching, guys. It was awesome. Hope you guys enjoy. If you're watching this on YouTube, I'd really appreciate it if you'd like, comment, subscribe. You don't have to do that, of course, but I'd really appreciate it. And that would be really freaking awesome of you. But I'm going to bed now, so you guys have an amazing rest of your day, and toodaloo.